If you're like, somebody's like, I'm coming from, oh, don't ever say people coming from California.
Yeah.
It's like, people here with California, they're just, they go nuts. Uh-huh. You know? You see a California plate, like, you son of a bitch. Uh-huh. You know,
like, get out of here.
Yeah, like, people from California, like, get those plates off immediately. You know who else?
Nevada. I had a Nevada person yell at me at a gas station.
Oh, really?
Yes. And I thought, you know what? You can't yell at me. I'm from here. You go home. Get out of here. If you want to be here, you can't yell at the Idahoans.
Yeah, it's so funny. It's like, the thing is, like, these people are just, like, traveling. It's like when did we become, like, so mean to people from out of state? And they're just, but like, because visiting.
We don't know they're visiting. I think she's looking like she lived here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and I'm thinking, you need to go home, sister. Get out of here.
You need to get out of here. Mm-hmm. That's a new trend. I think it's primarily because of housing, you know, because like people are just buying out houses.
Okay, so here's my question. All these people are coming here, mm-hmm. right? Housing is crazy. You can't buy anything because it's all overpriced. I mean, it's a seller's market.
Yeah, I've seen like sheds go for like $250,000.
It's ridiculous right now.
What?
Yes. So all these people are coming here, but nobody's working. Where are they working? Every place I drive by is hiring. Dairy Queen, name your own wage.
Name your own wage.
I'll serve you some ice cream for $50 an hour.
That is true. There's so many. Well, I don't know. Maybe people just got a lot of money that they can burn. You know, so they're just kind of like coasting with the money that so we're currently buying expensive houses and just burning the money until that runs out.
And then what are they going to do? They won't be able to afford their house payment.
That's when you then buy their house because they're going to be like, I need to sell this. So it's like, you got to wait for that. I don't know when that's coming, but hopefully soon.
Yes. Hopefully the housing market turns around.
Oh, yeah. It's brutal. Yeah, it's crazy.